Yo, okay, yeah. Sorry, just gonna check my mic, guys, cause hold on, let me put myself. Let's just say my mic doesn't light up anymore, cause it's like broken. It's not broken, but like I dropped it just like once, and the mic piece came out. I had to like glue it and shit and all that stuff, and the wires are hanging out and all that bullshit. Yeah, so I can't tell if my mic's on anymore or sorry guys, I can't tell if my mic's on anymore because I don't have that piece anymore where it lights up. Those wires kind of like, I could fix it. It's just I don't wanna be annoyed trying to fix the two wires that I need attached for the light. And it's gonna take a while, and then I have to glue it right so that the wires don't hang out. So I'll probably do that later on, or I'm probably just gonna get a new mic soon, hopefully. Cause yeah, this one's already old. I had this one for like 3 years or something. Cause I got this one in 2020 on Christmas. And yeah, it's really old. But yeah, we're playing the family, guys. I have my shirt ready. I have a shirt ready. I have red. I couldn't find any like pants or shorts that have like Jason or something. So I'm just wearing these to match. It's not really matching the shirt color. Well, I mean, it's orange right here, but I think it would go with these because I got these today too. Got them at Walmart for like $10. These are my cool socks. Sorry, my mom just came in. But yeah, guys. So yeah, that's just the only downside about this mic now is that it's like right here is messed up. The wires were hanging and stuff. The mic piece too was all messed up, and then I had to like attach it to the mic piece again. I was able to fix it because I know how to do like the wiring for like the mics and stuff right here, so it was easy to do. But yeah, I was hanging out too when I dropped it. I was like, oh shit, that's why I didn't stream yesterday too, guys, because I was like, I don't want to stream in front of you guys with my mic having like tape on it, because that's just so like it's ghetto and it looks weird. Like it'll look weird tape up. Why do I say I was gonna put tape on it? It's because I was out of super glue, and yesterday I was already late as fuck, so Albertsons are it's closed. I couldn't go get some, obviously. That's like the closest store next to my house too and all that. So because we don't have a car right now, it's like we're trying to get a new car and stuff. So yeah, I couldn't walk over there and get super glue. Obviously, the store was already closed. So yeah, today I got it done. I got this shit fixed. Put the mic piece back so I was able to hear you guys. And then the two wires for the light on this is disconnected. But like I said, I don't wanna take forever wiring two red and green light on this little adapter thing. Like it's gonna take too long. It's gonna be annoying to put back and shit. I'm back out because freaking nobody's joining. But yeah, maybe I don't know. Like I said, I'll see. Maybe I'll try to fix it again and then open this up. But it's gonna be hard because I already super glued it, so I don't want to like bash it again or something when I already super glued it. Well, it still looks the same because obviously you guys can't tell where the crack's at. Like, I fixed it. But yeah, I definitely need to get a new mic. This one's really old now. It lasted for a good while. I mean, 2022 all the way to 2023. Like, it finally is like giving out a little bit. It's just wear and tear, like in the earpieces. And then obviously right here it fell out too, but I fixed it. But yeah, I'll probably get the same mic because it's pretty good. The Xbox mic is really good. Or if I can, I'm probably gonna get a like a better one. Maybe a little bit more higher quality to hear better or something. But yeah, just I'll see what's out there and stuff because yeah, I'm only doing it because like I said, this mic is messed up. It still works and everything. It's just like I said, it's slowly coming apart. And what was I gonna say? And yeah, I decided to switch now. It's either gonna get a new one or an upgrade. Dude, what's up with people being dumb now? Like, people are not playing family and shit. It's kind of weird. I don't know. That's weird. I'll be right back, guys, because I'm gonna go restroom, so yeah. So that's annoying. It kicked me out again. Don't know what's going on. I was doing good earlier. I was playing with family. And I was able to do a couple matches already. But I'm not gonna ready up yet because I don't know this next person, if we get a next person, hopefully, if they're gonna be a cook or not. If they're not gonna be cook, I'm obviously gonna be cook because you definitely need a cook in the game when someone plays Sissy or Johnny. With using Hitchhiker, it's just so much harder and it's annoying. Like, people will definitely escape. I love these socks. I have like two. My God, I have like I think four more pairs to go. But yeah, I'm wearing this one. I picked out a random one because this one looks cool too. It has like says Ghostface in here, and then it has some screen with the knife coming out, and then the red right here is popping out. It's pretty cool. But yeah, I wanted to go all out for this game because this doesn't have Leatherface. My other shirt has Leatherface, but I want it to match because it has Scream in this one. And then I have a Scream, Scream on my socks. So I'm trying to get a collection out there with my horror games and stuff. I do like a lot of horror films. I don't know if you guys knew that, but I do. I do like Scream. Voice crack. That's how my voice is giving out. I like Scream. I like Leatherface, Pinhead, Jigsaw, Chucky, The Grudge, Pennywise, all that, all those scary movies and shit, I'm all into that. It's always been my theme. Grew up with movies like that. That's why I like, if they ever make, like, I want to get Daylight by Saving Time, where the fuck, Daylight, or whatever they call that stupid game, I want to get it. Cause don't get me wrong, it has all these killers, and then they're gonna add Chucky on the 28th. This game, I know it's competition with Daylight. Where the fuck? I don't even know if I'm saying the game right. What is it? Dead by Daylight. Oh yeah, Dead by Daylight. Something like that. Sorry, it's cause I don't play that game. It's definitely competition because on the 28th, this game is having an update, and they automatically put it on the 28th when Dead by Daylight is having Chucky in it. So I was like, wow, they could have done it on Tuesday, like the next Tuesday, like this following Tuesday, the update, but they wanted to do it as soon as Chucky was coming out. Oh man, I'm playing with noobs. Hope they do good. Or maybe not a noob. No, wait. Oh, let's see. Oh, my ears are just hurting. Here we go. What was I gonna say? So yeah, they're doing a competition with that. I was gonna get that game, but like the graphics are just so out to date. Like if it was like before and I had the money for it, I would definitely play it. But the way it just looks compared to this game, the graphics are just bad. The graphics are better in this game, and maybe yeah, less characters to as victim or family compared to Day by Daylight, but I do like this game a lot more, the way it looks and all that. And it, I don't know, to me it's more fun. Day by Daylight just looks like repetitive, and the graphics just throw me off. It looks like PlayStation 3 graphics. So yeah, nah. Maybe if they did like an update and they fixed the graphics to look better, that would be cool, but I doubt it. Like, it's an old game already, so dude, these motherfuckers are taking. This is taking so long just to ready up. Like, jeez, dude.
A woman has been arrested for the attempted murder of local farm magnates, the Borins, with the intention of stealing their...
Alright, finally. Finally. I like to do this because the pride tastes better like that. Duty.
I told that boy not to bring those girls
the...
around here. Look at the dang mess he's stirring. Couldn't have gone much further.
What the fuck? Am I tripping? Wait, am I still okay? Just making sure my mic's on. Wow, I never seen that. That was crazy. I hope they're not hacking in this, because I hope that's not back, because that was weird. And I don't want to run into hackers in the game. Fucking hate that shit. Well, I wouldn't mind if there's a hacker in our team, because definitely we'll win in a matter of seconds. But if it's a victim hacker, then we're fucked, because they're definitely going to ruin it for us. Well, that's on them. If they want, I don't know if hackers are still in the game, but if they are, and people start reporting that, the TCM team is obviously going to get the feedback. And they're definitely gonna remove PC players again if they do that shit. Obviously, they got in trouble for that bullshit. Shit was funny. I'm not making fun of PC players either. It's just like they're the only ones known to be that they can hack, like fully hack the game like that.
I can't count on no one around here.
While PlayStation and Xbox can only use like Cronus and shit like that. Dude, we need to feed Grandpa.
I thought you was good with those powders. Well, let's see it.
Dude, I can't believe freaking Nancy and Cooker thing. Well, I mean, at the end of the day, they're rednecks, so it makes sense. But yeah, it's kind of weird. Where are they at? I feel like they're news because a lot of stuff is not going on right now. It's kind of weird.
I can't hear nothing.
I want to look at the fuse. Okay, we're good. Yeah, where are they at? They have to be news because nothing has happened.
I'm fixing to find you all, that's for sure. Here. It's too foggy.
What is she doing? She's definitely trying to do something. Look at the fuse because I don't trust that. Yeah, forget it. If I was hitchhiker, I was thinking about it because of how they would have been out by now.
Looks as if somebody's leaking. They get loose, I ain't sure what's gonna happen.
I hope she's feeding Grandpa enough because she was lacking it. Bro, what? Oh, okay. Oh, this.
You better not be messing with Grandpa. Gonna find yourself in a dinner bucket if you do.
She already opened this? No.
Lord mercy! Keep what's coming to you now. Stop. You're moving.
Thank you. Dead.
I told you I was tired of hollering at ya.
I knew she was right there. Her head was fucking peeking out right in the middle of the bush with that red ass hair, or orangey hair, whatever you want to call it.
Here you go, Grandpa. Here you go.
Oh wait, did I close the door? I hope I did. Oh, fuck off. Okay, yeah, I did. I just want to make sure I close the door because when they opened it. Oh fuck. Hold on. Well, even though they opened it with the alarm thingy, and it's unlocked, it'll show, it'll glow. Is he feeding? I think he's feeding Grandpa.
If you see what you made me go and do,
I hit hard.
That's what you get.
I like my setup on clip. It's so like OP. Now we're gonna find out where the last dude's at. Or last girl or whatever.
You now, they're over here. Listen, girl, if you insist on this, is kind of like the old days.
Damn. Basically, all got all of them.
This will shut you up, bitch.
I never done that good as a cook. Like, I'll speed drop on all that, but not to get killed. Like, what the hell? What the heck? Oh, it's like, is this broken too or something? Like, geez, dude. No, wait, that's not the one. Which one's the one I use? I think it's this one. Yeah, I use two bumpers too, guys, as, I use this one as X to reload quicker. And then my RB button's messed up, so I'm definitely gonna have to get a new one here. But that's not for Elite controllers. When you have them for a while, the RB button gets stuck. And I sometimes have a lot of, like, driftiness too, like, it's annoying. But yeah, I have this on for RB now. I'm used to using this now as RB. So yeah, just in case you guys are wondering my setup. Dude, what's up with people being cis? Like, jeez, dude. I'm gonna have to be cooked. Oh, let's go. Okay, let's go. Go. I mean, I don't mind cis. Like, I need to level her up, but maps like this, I wouldn't risk it, cause like it's very for it's easy for Slaughterhouse for a Johnny to be a Johnny or a sissy to get like the family just to run. I mean, the victims just to run away. At least in this, the OG characters, it's a little bit harder.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen in the town of New. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby community
Alright, so am I hitchhiker this time? I think I'm a hitchhiker this time. I wasn't paying attention on the person I was. I have also a good hitchhiker trap thingy, but with his perks. I know the Venom one's good, but I might switch them, I don't know. Thinking about switching them, because I do like that orange perk.
Well, I'm sick of eating.
And we don't have. Oh, I didn't see that. Them. We don't have that in this team. No one had that perk. But yeah, like, if you're gonna be a killer, you definitely need that perk, because it's one of the top tier perks. All these other ones are alright. Alright, so 60%. And that's another thing too, I try to feed Grandpa and like, I don't know why, but people just give up doing that. Like, they don't beat him anymore, like how I was when I first played this game. I remember everybody was trying to level him up and shit, but you don't really see that anymore. Like, people are just being stupid, not feeding him. And why do I feed him? Because when you have a max level, at least if you're doing like a challenge or something, but I don't see the point of screwing yourself over like that. We have a level, max level Grandpa, you can see everyone through the damn map. I don't know why people are acting stupid and they don't do it. Oh. course, cookie's not gonna help. Thanks. I wish I got one shot. Feed grandpa.
You're looking downright spry. Back and killing for him.
Oh my god, I have to go around. Put a trap over here. This is one of the good spots. Let's see if they open this. Oh, they didn't. Okay, here. So yeah, they basically all escaped now. Like, they're all out. I'm gonna put another trap over here. I think you were also sure to put it, I wanna put it right here, but like, it's so noticeable. I guess I'll try it. What is she doing? She has a lot of points. And where is the fuse? Oh, is the fuse over here too? Or is it, I see the fuse.
You ain't getting out. There's no way out.
What was that noise about? It's really like that's the noise when someone when they kill somebody.
Come on out, little piggy.
Okay, so the fuse is over there. Obviously the tank is downstairs. I don't know if they opened it already. This is weird because I don't know what's going on. The tank right here?
These varmints sure can hide.
Tank is not here. Wow, they haven't used the pressure either. Wow. Dude, she has a lot of points.
Okay.
Trying to see it where. Okay, so Julie's dead.
Grandpa ain't able.
Cleveland.
He was the best there ever was.
That's not open. Did they already open this door? Oh, they did. Okay, you dude. Let's see if they open this door already.
Why I gotta do everything in this family?
I'm surprised they're not trying to. They have to be Neo because right away they would have already done the pressure though. I am gonna put a trap through here though, so that when they come, hopefully they step on it. I like to leave a little gap because if I put it too close, obviously it's noticeable.
This'll catch him.
Dude, you didn't even feed Grandpa, like, that's... How much blood was that? Somebody died. And I was like, okay, I think I heard Connie. Oh, this is definitely gonna. No. It's definitely gonna level, crowd down a little time. Come on.
Here you go, Grandpa.
Nice. And I level couple up. Damn! Bro got like 5,000 poison. Jeez. Oh my god. Alright, well that was good. I'll do one more game guys and then I'm gonna edit. So two wins without anybody escaping. Nice. But yeah, this will be my last one guys and then I'm gonna end it. Two dubs. Good thing is if he uses, okay, that's good. No, what are you doing? Don't switch your grandpa perk. gonna be hard to level up because if it's random bias. It's random, so I don't know which perk is gonna be first or what. And we don't need another perk that's gonna interfere with that one. With the freaking alarm. Alright. Yeah, I'm just watching my sister right now too, cause it's a call. My mom. Way now and stuff. Oh my God! Come on. Bro, for real, sunny fucking ass. I noticed that we're playing with, like, noobs. I don't know if they're, like, noob because like, you can't see your rank, but, like, a level 7 Jolie. Connie, level 9, almost a 10, so I don't know if that, and then level 2, Sunny, probably, the only two are probably going to be good are the Leland and Connie, because they're levels, but these other two are like noobs for sure. What the fuck does that mean? Why is it showing a gender sign? I'm so confused. Wow! And fucking Connie. Two people down. Oh, great. This guy wants to be funny and be Johnny. Or okay, I guess I'll be Leatherface. Could finally use all three characters. I was already Cook. I was Cook first, Hitchhiker second, and now I'm gonna be Leatherface. No, why are we the worst 3-0 ever? Like, it should have been at least Cook, dude. You're gonna risk it with this, God, I guess. Finally, fuck. We go rush her again, cause I've been drinking a lot of water and these, the packets, I got Hawaiian packets, they're pretty good. Comes like a 30 pack or so. Oh my God, I saw it, that was crazy. Oh yeah. Last game, guys. We might lose this one because it's psycho. 50-50 right now because we have, or actually 30% or less because we have assist and a fucking darn great. I was gonna like roam to get that one shot, but maybe she would have run. like to do that too with the screen, so I don't mess it up. They're falling on top now. Yeah, they probably went to that one door in the back over there. Julia. Connie, see, Connie's pretty good in this one, then. Probably not a noob. Speed jump on? Oh, okay, good. Alright. Why is your body? What the fuck? Now it's gonna be easier because the alarm. Oh, where's Connie? I give her too much credit because she seems pretty dumb. It's stuck at 425 points. At least if they're trying to do a plan, but I don't know. Should be watching is Sunny. He has a lot of points. Get pushed down. Forgot we had to leave one player. I was like, how did you get pushed down with the other characters? So much blood over here. Dude, this guy has... Where's the fuse? Okay, I think Sissy got a kill. Alright, he's dead. What the... Oh. this guy has a lot of points. What is he doing? It's weird. Well, as soon as he opens the door, you're like, he's pretty much screwed. He's gonna notify us. I'm just making sure. Dude, what the fuck? He has so much points. Sorry guys. Well, we got lucky because they're actually pretty good. And he had the fucking fuse. Wow. Now almost 93. But yeah, guys, we're ending here. Almost level 99. Can't wait to hit level 99. I know you're not gonna get anything other than like a collection of calling cards, like of Connie and all that. But I just can't wait to get max level already. And when the new characters come out, I'm definitely getting them. So it's gonna be a quick leveling them up if they don't take away our trees. By that, they are. So I'm pretty sure we're just gonna be able to level them up as the tree points that we have. But anyways, hopefully you guys have a good one. And stay tuned and peace.